Oh my goodness, I can't stop playing. Hey guys, it's Roblox Optimum here. Welcome back to yet again another video. And today, we're going to be going over the top 5 most addicting games inside of Roblox. These games are super addicting, and honestly, it takes up a majority of my time. I just can't stop playing. But something else that I can't stop doing is giving out Robux. If you guys want to win 10,000 Robux, all you guys have to go ahead and do is subscribe to the channel and post notifications on, like the video, and comment to the nice side of the comment section with your Roblox username, and it's that simple. You guys are in. But anyways, let's jump right into the video. Coming in at number 5, we have Tapping Simulator. This game is super addicting, mainly due to the fact that it's just tapping. Have you guys ever tapped on your phone randomly? Well, this is the game for you. Essentially, instead of just tapping for no reason, you'll actually be able to go ahead and level up in a game. I think it's actually a pretty cool concept, and tens of thousands of people love playing it concurrently. But let's go ahead and check out the number 4 spot on our list. Coming in at number 4, we have Super Blocky Ball. Have you guys ever heard of the game Super Monkey Ball? Probably not, because it's actually a game made by Sega that it's super rare and has a pretty much cult-like following. It's actually a pretty decent game where you're essentially in this ball and you're rolling around racing people. In general, this is actually a pretty cool game, and it's definitely worth you guys going ahead to go ahead and play this one. Coming in at number 3, we have Bloxburg. Although a lot of people wouldn't really expect this to be a game where you just can't stop playing it, but it's true. After you deposit 25 Robux just to get in, you'll start your life in the town of Bloxburg. Essentially, you are going to need a job, and you're also going to need to get a house. You start off with a house, but it's really not that good. And you're going to be able to go ahead and work your way up to getting a mansion. But trust me, it takes time, guys. And there's also roleplay in this game, so there's not really too much to not like about it. And I just can't stop playing it, because it's a constant grind, just like real life. Coming in at number 2, we have Anime Fighting Simulator. As you guys know, Anime Fighting Simulator is a game revolving around anime. And if you guys ever have taken the time to watch the animes, that's already addicting enough. Shout out to Naruto, My Hero Academia, and even Tokyo Ghoul. They have all of these animes in one game. Instead of traditional Roblox anime games that revolve around just one anime, this game actually encompasses all of them into one. It's super addicting, and I just can't stop playing this one. Personally, you need to go ahead and do a bunch of different training, so keep that in mind to get your agility up, your strength up, and just a bunch of different skills. You're also able to go ahead and go Super Saiyan, and I think this is definitely a very good pick if you guys are into anime, and even if you're not into anime, and as soon as you watch that first episode, it's going to get super addicting, so this is why this is at number 2. Finally, coming in at number 1, we have Murder Mystery. This game is super addicting, mainly due to the fact, especially if you're playing with friends. Murder Mystery revolves around one murderer, and there is a bunch of different hiders. And essentially, you're trying to figure out who's the murderer, but you just can't name anybody, or you're just gonna die. So, you need to be super strategic and catch them in the act. That's why you need to go ahead and hide, and that's why the murderer needs to be super careful when they're murdering people. Kind of like real life, because you're not trying to catch a case. But anyways guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, but before you guys go, make sure to check out these two videos on screen. Very important, I put a lot of hard work into them, and they're basically certified classics. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Bye.